It's April 30th, 2004, and I'm here at the Hard Rock Hotel in Orlando, the kitchen.
The Devil's Ruin.
There's Glenn Hughes cooking up some cottage pie.
As you can tell, I don't know if you can see it in the mirror, but we've got liquid
Chad Smith.
Come out from the beef here. And we want to reduce that liquid down so it condenses the flavor.
It's desirable.
How many Brits do we have in the audience? Hello, David, my darling.
Very good. Add a little bit of the tomato to it. We'll add a little bit of the veal stock to it. Now, I had made...
Service.